Okay, they met last game of the season. It's been a very good season, hasn't it?
Excellent. Can't fault it. Yeah. Overachieved, I think.
Really?
Yeah.
What did you think? What were your expectations before the season started?
Just to stay up, tell you the truth.
Yeah,
just to stay up.
I think it's going to be a draw. I think we played really well at Arsenal, but they had a thrashing QPR, so yeah. I think it's going to be a pretty balanced game, so I think it's going to be 0-0.
It's going to be a tough game today, but I think we can nick a point. Tremendous season, fantastic. Monk has proven us our hero wrong, and you know, keep up the good work, that's what I say.
Okay then, Nick, our regular. What do you think the score is going to be today?
I think they should fear us. I think most teams fear us at the minute. Let's be honest, we're not an easy rollover, are we? We've done well against them here. We've drawn, they've drawn. They beat us by the odd goal, we beat them by the odd goal.
Yeah.
A draw would suit me.
Yeah.
A lovely position to be in at the end of the season. We haven't got a win, have we?
No, exactly.
But they got some stars, haven't they?
No, they do.
Aguero, Silva.
Yeah, Boney.
Boney.
I think we lose just lose about 3-1 today.
Right.
As I hope Boney comes on to score. Well, to score.
So you want Boney to come on to score,
yeah.
And we lose 3-1. Not very optimistic, though, is it?
No, not really. When you think about it, I know.
What's been your main positive? What's been the highlight?
Oh, I don't know. I think everything. I think Monk has been fantastic this year. It's been a revelation. I mean, I was skeptical at the time when he took over, but. I mean, he's worked under all the managers that have been here for the last 10 years. We must have learned things off those, and what he's done has been outstanding.
It's been a great season. Can we take this opportunity to thank Gary, all the players, all the backroom staff? In my 40-odd years, it's been one of the better seasons, I've got to tell you. In fact, probably the best.
Okay, Lillian, so tell me all about it. How long have you been supporting Swansea for?
Ever since then.
Ever since 19?
Yes.
If you can say it again.
32.
Good God.
I was 12. First match I saw with my father.
How old are you, if you don't mind my asking?
April 28th, I was 95.
95. Fair play to you. And you're still coming down here supporting the Swans?
With the help of Michael helping me up now.
Ah, amazing. So tell me, who's your favourite player for Swans?
Well, when I was 90, I had Leon.
Right.
Leon Britton. And he came to the party in the St. Helens room.
Amazing.
It was lovely.
Well, I tell you what, I've heard that you're a Leon Britton supporter. So what I've done, got you a little shirt signed by Leon Britton for yourself, Lillian.
Just the size.
Just the size.